What's up, y'all? Clyde here with KJ Tour Sports Breaks, doing another full case break of the 2015 Leaf Memorabilia Vault. This is number 5. Today's date is the 7th of November, 2015. Again, I'm only here because of y'all. Thank you very much. Here we go. Case number 5. Let's get into it. Good luck, guys. Woo! Our players in this one, we have Matt with 2 spots, Jeff with 2 spots, Arturo with 1 spot. We got Charles in there, new guy Mojo with a spot. I got a spot. Trips in there with a spot. Paolo and Tim rounds it out. Another new guy Mojo at the end. Good luck, everybody. Right. Let the big boom be with you. We got a full size. Oh, we got a MLB figurine. That's new. Oh, that's sick. That's going to be sick. Somebody will like that one. Pull off a bunch of this. We got a pretty interesting football. That's a different one than I've seen. Nice. Hall of Famer. Nice. Right here. It's all bubble wrap, obviously. Baseball. Oh, that's nice.
And all the other stuff. Just trying to slide out of bubble wrap.
Bucks on that one. Okay. Was that a Lakers jersey? Jerseys. Uh-oh. Nice name on that. Ooh, another seat back. Oh, nice. Nice on the photos, too. Sick. Alright. Go back to the main view. Dude, my photos are always sick, absolutely. First up, man, Joe Namath, Broadway Joe. Autograph 16 by 20 in his Jets uni, of course. That is PSA DNA, NFL, and Joe Namath actual certification on there too. So triple certified. Got the NFL logo, the Joe Namath holofoil, and the PSA DNA. Nasty. Broadway Joe. Perfect signature on that, too. That's beautiful. First up. Oh, God. This guy? Really? Okay. Yeah, I guess he's kind of popular nowadays. Bruce frickin' Jenner. Before he became he-she, whatever. You signed that yourself. Bruce Jenner. PSA DNA. There you go. Bruce Jenner, 16 by 20. And the rest is memorabilia. We only had 2 autos in this one. And we got another seat back. Barry Switzer signed on this one. That's sick. Super Bowl 30 inscribed, champs. Leaf authenticated, that's nice. I thought it was another Roddy White. Barry Switzer signed Cowboys seat back. Super Bowl 30, champs. Half a half. I got nothing against it. I'm just not for it. The guy does whatever he wants. Obviously, it's just not my thing. Oh, nice names on these other two. All right, next up we have Todd Gurley. Autographs, Rams jersey. I have the same one I'm giving away in the playbook breaks. Nice little Todd Gurley Rams version. Leaf authenticated. Nice little Todd Gurley action. Sick. This is nice. Stat jersey. Lakers. Marcel Dion. Lakers stat jersey. Autograph and inscribed Hall of Fame 92. Leaf authenticated with the stats. That's sick. Nice. That's a cool basketball relic. All right, let's go with the baseball. Kings. Oh, that's the Lakers, bro. What are you talking about? Oh, it's, no, I'm sorry. Not I'm basketball. I mean, hockey. Hockey. God. I suck. 731 goals, 1,771 points, 8-time All-Star, 1992 Hockey Hall of Fame inductee. My bad. I'm sorry. I saw the purple and the yellow. I thought it was Lakers. I suck. Hockey jersey. I suck at hockey and basketball, so baseball and football, good. Hockey and basketball, I suck. Sorry, guys. Anyways, yeah. Make an ass out of myself. Oh, I know, Daddy. All right, the baseball. This one's nice. Leaf authenticated. Slide that sucker out of there. PSA DNA certified. Jim Bunning. Autographed baseball. That's sick. Leaf authenticated. If it was LSU. No. I know football players, especially college guys, man. College is my thing. Jim Bunning. Alright, let's do some of these. These are sick. Both of these have great names on it. First up. Oh, that is dope. Stan Lee. Look at that. Oh, so sick with the Spider-Man hanging upside down. 8x10, nastiness with what's her face. That's a lovely. I like that. That is sick. Stan Lee PSA DNA with the certification on the back. That's cool. I like that one. I know what I'm drafting if I'm in. I wasn't looking at her face. I was looking at her boobs. Next up, another great name on this one. You know what? We're going to wait. No, we're going to do this one now. Iron Mike Tyson, biting the ear. PSA DNA. Holyfield losing his earlobe. Boom. Yeah, Kirsten Dunst. Thank you, Big B. That's sick. I remember watching that stupid fight, and again, I bet my hair and I had to shave my head. Because Tyson pulled that stupid-ass stunt. I was so mad. Paid like $200 on pay-per-view to watch that fight. Threw a big-ass party. And he bites his ear like an idiot. Dumbass. All right, next up. Randy White. Autographed, inscribed, Hall of Fame 94. Leaf authenticated. And Schwartz Sports memorabilia authenticated football. That's cool. Randy White football. I think that's actually a legit NFL ball. That's cool. And last but not least, the figurine. This was in some kind of auction. Actually has the auction information on it. This looks sick. I don't know, man. I don't know. Check this out. This This is dope. Hank Aaron. Full-size figurine. Autographed full-size figurine. Can't really see it. It sets in this little base with his autograph. Hank Aaron. That is sick. Put that back in its home. On this other side too. You guys give me a second to get this back in the way it goes. How can this be so hard? It is not that hard. It can only go in one way. What the hell? Alright, I'll figure that out in a minute. I'm gonna get that back. Oh, there it goes. Alright, I got it. Cool. That's actually really cool. It's got some kind of auction information on it as to what auction it was in. I'll show you guys that. There's the bottom of it. It's number 41 of this. 41 of 755 that were made. God knows if there's any others left. Seems pretty fragile. That's cute. But here is the auction information. August 2015, Pieces of Hobby History, Sports Cards and Memorabilia Auction. Lot number 228, cosigner 225. Sports Impressions. It's actually hand signed. That's his real signature on that. Limited to 755 pieces. When was this made? I don't see any date. That says August of 1997. I don't know. I haven't either. That's cool. That's actually a cool piece. All right. I'm going to start entering the stuff in for the draft. We'll randomize everybody's names. Good luck. And Arturo still is not here to draft. I've texted him. I don't know what he's doing. I'm going to have to draft for him, I guess. So again, guys, do not discuss value in the room, please, for the hit draft. All right, here's everybody that got in. We have Matt with first two spot mojo, Jeff with next two, Arturo's got one, Charles with one, I got one, JT, Trip with one, Paolo down there, and Tim, new guy mojo with another on the bottom. Roll the dice. Good luck, guys. Is it PSA DNA? No, but it's a certified piece or it wouldn't be in this. All this stuff is certified. It might be. I'll have to check it again. Eight times. I'll check it again before we go to the draft, guys. I'll pull it back out. Here we go eight times, guys. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eighth and final time. Good luck, everybody. Eight. JT, Trip goes first. Jeff second. Arturo third. Matt fourth, I got fifth, Jeff six, Paolo seven, Matt eight, Charles you're nine, and Tim you are 10. There's the line. So JT, you're up first. Give me a second to put this stuff in there. I'll do Hank Aaron, figurine. We have the Randy White ball. Transfer over this one. That Randy White ball is an NFL ball, by the way. I can see the holograms and stuff on it. Mike Tyson. Marcel Dion hockey jersey. I don't know if that's good or not. I don't know hockey. Todd Gurley jersey. Barry Switzer seat back. Pretty good case. Bruce Jenner. And the Joe Namath, Broadway Joe. Oh, missing the ball. The baseball is Jim Bunning. Took a spot in the next one. Right on. I pulled the names out. All right, first up, JT, you're up, man. First draft pick. What up, Boss Hog? There's anything you want to look at, brother? Oh, you want the Hank Aaron? All right, JT's taking that Hank Aaron figurine. I think that was a good pick, man. That was sick. Okay, I'll show it to you again after we do the draft. All right, Hank Aaron going to JT. I'll pull it back out in a minute. All right, next up is Jeff. You're up, sir. Still have the Jim Bunning ball. You have the Randy White autograph, Hall of Fame inscribed, NFL legit football. It is a photo of a magazine cover, but it's a huge 16 by 20 photo. So it's an actual photo of the cover from that sport magazine from when he was in the Olympics. But no, that's an actual photo. There's his signature. And PSA DNA down there. Your PSA cert on the back. He won't sign Bruce Jenner anymore. He won't sign Caitlin. Interesting. Bruce is dead. Caitlin's still out there. The Tyson photo?
Yes, sir.
Guys, don't say please or anything. If there's anything you want to see while you're drafting, I'm your slave. Just tell me and I'll show you. There's the Tyson brother. 8x10. Tyson biting Holyfield's ear. PSA DNA. Nice big fat silver. No inscription. Doesn't have iron on there. It's just Mike Tyson. The glove he had iron on there. And then there's your PSA cert on the back. I can't display it all. It's too big. Mike Tyson, Jim Bunning, Randy White ball, Stan Lee, Spider-Man, Sickness, Gurley jersey, the hockey guy, Dione, Barry Switzer signed seatback, pretty sick. Bruce Jenner or Joe Namath, 16x20 as well. Broadway Joe. You gonna take the Gurley jersey? All right. Gurley off deck. Jeff. All right, next up is Arturo. Hold on, man. I don't know what he's doing. He said he wants a spot. Now he's... I don't know what he's doing. Isn't answering. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, I'm gonna draft for him. If he doesn't do anything, then I'll just take the spot myself. I'm gonna say Stanley. If he doesn't take it, then I'll just keep that. God damn it. Hold on. Yes. Hold on. I'm really sorry, guys. I don't know what he's doing. Hold on. I'm really sorry, guys. Okay, he says he's coming. Hold on. There he is. All right, Arturo, I'm going to run through everything that's left. You have third spot. The Gurley jersey's gone. The Hank Aaron autograph figurine's gone. Okay. Arturo, are you live now? Are you done with your commercial? Okay. All right, brother. So, what's left? You had third pick. What's up, brother? There is another Stan Lee. PSA DNA. You're all right, man. 8x10. There's a Mike Tyson with him biting Holyfield's ear, 8x10. No, the Bruce Jenner is not the sign of his face. It's not Caitlyn Jenner. Jim Bunning, autographed baseball. There is the Randy White inscribed Hall of Fame 94 that is actually a Schwartz sports memorabilia and Leaf authenticated NFL football. It's actually a pretty nice ball. And there is a Marcel Dione, I don't know how to say this guy's name, Hall of Fame hockey stat jersey. Got all the stats on the back too. It's 2 weeks of attention. Oh lord. There is a Barry Switzer autographed Super Bowl 30 champs seat back. There is a 16x20 of Bruce Jenner when he was in the Olympics. It's this blown up photo of him, PSA DNA. Yeah, I know. I went there too, but I think I upset some people in the room by doing that. Whatever. And then there's the Broadway Joe. Triple authenticated. NFL authenticated. It's got the Joe Namath hologram. It's got the PSA DNA on it. 16x20 Joe Namath. So that's what's left, brother. We had the Hank Aaron figurine and the Gurley jersey were taken. And it looks like we're down to 5 left in the next one. The Stanley. That's the one I actually picked for you. Before you got here, I actually picked that one for you. Yep, okay. That's what I figured. And if you didn't want it, I was going to take it. Because that's what I wanted out of that break, too. That's what I figured you wanted to go. All right, Stanley's gone. That's sick. And I haven't seen that pitcher variation come out yet. No, you're good. All right, next up is Matt. Your turn, sir. My heart did sink. Oh, well. It did. I wanted that pretty bad. Yeah, take the Broadway Joe. That's nice. Joe Namath going to Matt. Nice pickup, brother. Broadway Joe on deck. All right, next up is me. Well, shit. You guys just took all the stuff I wanted. I don't want the Jenner. Yeah, take the Laker jersey. I either want the Bunning ball or I want the Tyson, I think. No, that's actually almost a bad memory on the Tyson. I don't care, but yeah, you know what? I do like that because I'll hang that up. It'll be cool to have a Tyson memory in my house. So I'm taking Mike Tyson. Damn you, Arturo. I wanted that freaking Stanley so bad. All right, next up is Jeff again. Tyson, because I bet on the fight, I bet my hair, and he bit Holyfield's ear, and I had to shave my head. And I paid $200 for the pay-per-view. And I used to have really long, nice hair. It was really cool, and I had to fucking shave it all off. I was pissed. I was so mad. We're down to 3 left in the next vault, by the way. 3 left in the next vault. No, I mean, it was still a mohawk back then, but it hung down. It was when my hair was really nice. Chicks used to love my hair. I had to shave it. I was so pissed at Tyson. One bite ruined my beautiful hair. First pick was the Hank Aaron figurine. Some autographed Hank Aaron figurine. I'm going to pull it back out in a little bit and show you guys. It was pretty sick. It was in some kind of big sports memorabilia auction, it shows. Yeah, that's pretty sick. I'll pull it out. Jeff, you out there, brother? You still have the Marcel Dion hockey stat autograph jersey, inscribed Hall of Fame. Jim Bunning ball. The Randy White, inscribed Hall of Fame 94, certified ball. The Bruce Jenner, 16x20. And the Barry Switzer seat back, sir. Still some good stuff left. It was the... Pieces of Hobby History is what it said. Sports Cars Memorabilia Auction. But Pieces of Hobby History. The Randy White football? I think that was a good pick, bro. I was thinking about that one, too. Just because it is a... Legit ball. That's pretty sick. Nice pick, man. He's Caitlin. All right, let's go to Jeff. All right, next up is Paolo. Paolo, sir, you still have Bruce Jenner. You have the Marcel Dion stat autograph jersey, Jim Bunning, and the Barry Switzer seat back. Yes. Oh, that's even got the full logo on the front. I didn't know that. Ooh. Damn. I mean, it's a... That's actually pretty nice. Dang. Shit. Yeah, after you saw that, I'm pretty sure I would have taken it too. Oh well, I got my stuff. I'm happy with this. I'm actually happy with my thing. Alright. Hockey jersey going to the Canadian, go figure. Alright. And next up is Matt again. This is better than the bunning ball. You have Bunning, Bruce Jenner, or the Barry Switzer seat back. I can't believe the Switzer seat bag is still out there. Inscribe Super Bowl 30 champs. There we go. Barry Switzer. Going to that. Alright, next up is Charles. You have Jim Bunning or you have Bruce Jenner? Yeah, because he's so popular right now. Remember, don't talk any values or anything right now while we're doing the draft. Please, please. And looks like we are full on the next one as well. You're fine, Blake. Next one's full. So we'll break the next one right after. Oh, it looks like one left, actually. I'll have to check all the orders. I think there's one left in the next one. Arturo, do you want in the next one? If you want in the next one, it's full then, sir. Stanley comes out, I trade you for the Tyson. Yes, Matt, you would be the shit, man. I like the Tyson, but I'd rather have the Stanley. Arturo, do you want in the next one, sir? If you do, I'll give you that last spot before it gets taken in the store. Please confirm. Okay. All right, I took it out. Next one's full. We'll do that right after this draft. Waiting on Charles. This is my last one for today. I got two more coming in on Wednesday, and that is it, bro. They're sold out. Gridiron King, you're up, brother. You got the Jim Bunning or the Bruce Jenner, bro? I got the last four my distributor had. I got them drop shipped from Leaf, but Leaf is sold out. You can't get any more, bro. And we're still have not seen the Babe Ruth ball, the Jordan jersey, the Trout jersey. We haven't seen any of that big stuff yet. Here, let me IM him, guys. Sorry, Tim. Just waiting on Charles. He went dark on us. I just IM'd him. DC, I don't, man. I think it was like 200 cases total. I do know that Leaf has announced they're going to make another version. So that's in production now. They started, he just now started, Brian over at Leaf started making a whole another series. So here in a couple months, we'll see another one. I'm going to have a withdrawal from this stuff, though. I like it so much. Love this stuff. If I don't hear from Gridiron King here shortly, I'm just going to randomize the two. He'll get one. Or I'll just have him veto his pick and move it to Tim. First damp on. Ew, stop it. That's grody. No, Charles, you have ninth. You're ninth place. Tim has tenth. You're nine. Tim is ten. Unless you're Tim. Did I get that mixed up? I thought you were Charles. Shit. Sorry, man. Oh, my bad, Gridiron. I'm sorry, brother. I thought you were Charles. I apologize. Where did he go? Hey, man, Charles dipped. Do you guys think it's fair since this guy left on the draft to just let Tim draft ahead of him then, since there's two spots left? Is that fair, do you guys think, since this guy left on the freaking draft? Or should I random it? Alright, room saying Tim. Okay. So Tim, go ahead and pick, brother, since Charles dipped on us, bro. And then I'll give the last pick to Charles then. I don't see him in the room. He was brand new with me. Let me see if he put in contact information. Hold on. Because he's the guy from the Colorado Springs. Let me text him real quick. That's a good idea. Thank you, Paolo. I don't want to piss the guy off. He's brand new with me. 3625. He might have lost his internet or something. 3088. This is the longest draft in history. Shut up, Todd. God, you're mean to me. You're so mean to me, dude. Three out of three down. The other one's already full. I'm just waiting on the last guy to... One guy dipped out on the draft. He had the ninth spot. We're just waiting on him to do his draft pick. And then we'll break the next one. And I got two more coming in for Wednesday. We'll break those on Wednesday. Jenner. All right, he's texting me, guys, so he's going to make his pick. All right, he's going to take the Jim Bunning ball. So he picked the Jim Bunning ball, sir. So that left you with the Bruce Jenner, Charles, or Tim. There we go. Baseball is going to Charles. Okay. All right. Print that out, and let's get the last one up, and let's run that one. So we had that. Matt, you had two in this one, right? Yeah, you did. The first two. Ryan got third spot. Ryan M., are you... You're already modded up, aren't you? Tim got another one. Jim got two. Matt got one. Another one there. Brian got two. And Arturo got last spot. Yeah, you are. Okay. I figured. All right, let's get it ready.
Last one for today, and then we're going into playbook.
Get your playbook spots. We got playbook 5, 6, 7, 8, we're giving away three boxes of playbook in those, plus we're giving away a Todd Gurley jersey in all four of those, so get your spots in that. Hold on 1 second, guys. Arturo, are you still here?
Yeah.
Brian with two. We're gonna lose you again. Stay here this time. Don't leave me. And we had our turn time spot. Alright. Here we go, guys. Good luck. Your wife is calling you? Yeah, I guess to have Caitlin just.